Had a conversation in New Jersey after the game. And I was like, how is it? He's like, I'm at peace. I'm happy. I'm at my happiest. All these championships he's won, MVPs, 81. He was at his happiest in retirement. He asked me if I was ready. You know, I'm back and forth with it all the time. And he's like, you'll enjoy it. It's peaceful. And he said, we'll connect soon and we'll talk about it. It's new ground for me. So who better than to ask a guy who's done it for 20 years, you know, and that was kind of the plans. And the last thing we talked about is that we were going to do whatever it took to the best of our abilities to take care of our daughters. And that was kind of the last conversation, you know, right before we gave a hug. And love you, brother. See you soon.